Welcome, cuties. Let's create.
Today I wanted to draw a mermaid because if any of you don't know, the month of May, what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to draw a bunch of mermaids. And there's so many prompt lists out there and stuff like that. And I didn't really want to do that. I kind of wanted to do something different. So I wanted to draw, and I didn't draw mermaids every day, but I drew a couple of them, and I wanted to make them look like ordinary fish. So this one was supposed to be like a koi fish, and I used a mixture of medias. I used pencil, I used fine liners, and I decided to actually do, which the fine liners for the outlines. So anyway, I decided to do colored fine liners, so like to outline the orange spots in orange, just because I wanted to try something different, because normally I just outline the whole thing in black or dark gray, and so I kind of wanted to try something different. Anyway, so I have this girl who is a koi fish, and I actually wanted to draw her where we couldn't see her face, so she was facing down, and I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of hard to figure out how to do her hair. And so, yeah, I kind of like the way that it turned out. And I did black hair because sometimes koi fish will have black spots along with the orange. But I used marker, I used colored pencil to outline, and then I also decided to do watercolors to make the water look like water. So, like I said, I used a mixture of medias. This watercolor paint that I have is actually just from Walmart in the art section. So, it's nothing fancy, nothing, you know. Again, you don't have to pay a whole lot of money for art supplies. That works pretty well. So, I actually really like these watercolors. But I really like the way that she turned out. I think it's really cute. And I'd love to see what she would look like facing up, maybe what her face would look like. So maybe I'll draw that a little later and put it on my website. But happy mermaid. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, leave a like and a comment. Until next time, keep creating.